Good evening and welcome. My name is Stephen Rodriguez, the co-president of Ewing High School Student Council. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance, and please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all. Now, my pleasure to introduce the principal of Ewing High School, Mr. Schmiel.
Good evening. How about a big round of applause for the Ewing High School Band and Orchestra? It is at this time my pleasure to introduce our superintendent of schools, Mr. Michael Nitti.
Good evening. On behalf of the Board of Education, it is an honor to welcome you to the commencement ceremony for Ewing High School's class of 2019. Thank you very much for joining us this evening. We appreciate everyone being here. We hope that it is the start of a wonderful night for you and your families. I would like to take a moment to recognize the Board of Education members who have joined us on stage. These public servants sacrifice time from their own lives and families to set the goals and missions on behalf of these students and the community. Please welcome Board President Mr. Anthony Messina. Vice President Ms. Lisa McConnell, a proud parent of a class of 2019 graduates. Please welcome Mr. Carl Benedetti. Mr. Ken Bradley. Dr. Channing Conway. Mrs. Deborah DeLudis. Mrs. Karen McEwen. And Mrs. Stephanie Staub. We also have with us, to my left, Ewing Township Council members, President Kevin Baxter and Vice President Jennifer Keys Maloney, and I thank them for supporting our students. I would also like to recognize the members of the Ewing School's Educational Leadership Team who are joining us on stage tonight. These are the administrators from across our pre-K through 12 school district who are proud and honored to see their former students before them this evening prepared to move forward with their lives. I would ask them to stand to be recognized. I have to express my gratitude to Principal Schmiel and the teachers and staff members of Ewing High School for all that they have done to help these graduates reach this milestone accomplishment. They work very hard and really care about these students. To the parents and families of our graduates, Thank you for your help and support and for motivating your children to take pride in what they do and for challenging them to be successful. I know as you gaze at the students in front of me, you are wondering where the time has gone, but tonight is a night for you to be proud and to be excited about their bright futures. Now to the graduates of the class of 2019. In an age that seems to be becoming increasingly focused on imagery and appearances, life still remains about moments like this. Moments where people who love you and care about you gather together under one roof to honor you, celebrate your accomplishments, and be excited about what comes next. Enjoy this moment. It is there for you. Tonight, it does not matter if you are a scholar, artist, or an athlete at the top of the class, or if you barely made it here, this is your moment. You will certainly have time to think nostalgically about the past and excitedly about the future, but for tonight, relish and appreciate this moment. As you share this moment, take pride in the achievements of your graduating class. The Ewing High School class of 2019 has students who are headed to some of the best colleges and universities in the nation, or ready to move into the workplace or serve their country in the military. It has talented student athletes who added to the outstanding history of Ewing High School athletics with team championships and impressive individual accomplishments. Many of your classmates were parts of stunning theatrical performances and beautiful musical concerts. Amongst your classmates, we have gifted artists and scholars who contributed academic accomplishments in science, literature, math, technology, and business. This was highlighted just 12 days ago as over $200,000 in scholarships and grants were presented to members of the class of 2019 at our annual Senior Awards Night. So, at this moment, at this crossroads where we realize that every new beginning comes from some other new beginning's end, I always like to conclude my welcome address by reminding all of our graduates to take pride in where they came from. Your experiences here in Ewing have been integral and important in shaping the person you are and will become. By the end of this evening, you will have an alma mater, and there is only one place that calls you one of their own. As Board President Mr. Messina likes to say, once a Blue Devil, always a Blue Devil. Welcome to the Ewing High School alumni family. And as in any family, there is nothing that will make us feel better about what we do than for all of you to move on from here tonight and have happy, productive, and meaningful lives. So class of 2019, this is your night, this is your time, this is your moment. But as the sun sets on it, fall asleep to the sage words of Eleanor Roosevelt, as the future does indeed belong to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. Thank you and congratulations.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you.
And if you ever find yourself stuck in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you.
We find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. Friends are supposed to do. Do, 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 do our call to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3.
And I'll be there.
And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2.
And you'll be there.
'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do.
How about a big round of applause for the Ewing High School Choir? It is my pleasure to introduce and present the Class of 2019 Valedictorian Medal to the student with the highest grade point average in the class, Amelia Bafuto.
Good evening. John F. Kennedy once said, "Every accomplishment starts with the decision to try." Now, you may not feel as though you made the decision to come to school every day for the past 4 years. If your situation was anything like mine, it involved you being shaken and blinded with your bedroom light until you finally crawled out of bed. I won't name names to associate anyone with this torture method. I wouldn't want to risk child services coming after anybody. Mom. Whether you were able to wake up on your own or needed to be physically dragged out of bed every morning like me, we all made the decision to put forth the hard work and effort that has gotten us to where we are tonight, our high school graduation. Friends, family, I'd like to thank you all for being here to celebrate the accomplishments of these amazing young men and women with whom I've had the privilege of spending the past 4 years. To my fellow classmates, savor this moment because it only happens once. We should all be extremely proud of ourselves. Since I was given the honor of speaking at tonight's ceremony, I'd like to take this time to reflect on what Ewing High School has done for me. I'd say my greatest takeaway from my years here has been gaining the knowledge of what I want to do with my life now that high school is over. I was one of those students who, when asked throughout high school what I wanted to study in college, answered, "I have no idea." I still have flashbacks to filling in those bubbles on the PSAT where it asks you to choose your intended college major. I bet I really confused them, bubbling in physics 1 year and business the next. It truly felt like I would never be able to confidently choose just one bubble. So when I randomly chose an elective my junior year, I never expected to find what I now consider to be my calling. Ever since, I've been able to confidently respond to that previously dreaded question with the singular word, accounting. But if you still don't know where you see yourself next year, that's fine too. Not all of us can have 20/20 vision. Now, I've learned numerous other lessons throughout my years at EHS besides just math, English, and science. From being part of the bowling team, I've learned responsibility and good sportsmanship. My teammates in particular taught me how to work together and always stay positive. From being part of Key Club and Rotary Interact, I've learned the importance of helping others. But most importantly, I've learned to believe in myself the way this school has believed in me for the past 4 years. Clearly, EHS has taught me countless valuable lessons that have made me into the person I am today. Now, what kind of graduation speech would this be if I didn't give out the obligatory thank yous? First and foremost, I need to thank my parents for always supporting me and pushing me to do my very best, and my brother for helping me with many a calculus problem. And trust me, I needed it. Secondly, I'd like to thank my friends for making high school fun and giving me an abundance of happy memories that I'll never forget. Lastly, a big thank you to the administration and all of my teachers for helping me achieve my goals and always being there to lend a hand, not only with schoolwork, but with life in general. My gratitude towards Mrs. Hewlett is endless for helping me figure out the career I want to pursue. Without her classes and the engaging way she teaches them, I might never have discovered my love for accounting. I feel compelled to give a shout out to Madame Hill and Mrs. Ginsburg as well for making their classrooms feel like home. Entering their classes always brightened my day and boosted my confidence. Even when I would see them in the hallway, they would, without exception, say hello to me. I am certain they value every student this way, and that is what makes them so special as teachers and so special to me. And to you, my fellow graduates, we are the future, which I bet really terrifies all of the friends and family here tonight. Trust me, I'm scared too. The good news is, life is like accounting. The debits and credits always even out in the end, just like hard work will always balance out with success. If your debits and credits aren't equal right now, look closely, find your mistakes, and learn from them. Things will work out in the end. I wish you all the best of luck in chasing your dreams and accomplishing your goals. A big congratulations to Ewing High School's class of 2019.
It is now my pleasure to introduce and present the 2019 Salutatorian Medal, which goes to the student who has the second highest grade point average in the class, to Mr. Henry Hutchinson.
Good evening. My name is Henry Hutchinson, and it is a great honor to speak before you as we celebrate our time at Ewing High School. Tonight, I'm going to tell you a little story about how life comes at you fast. As the great philosopher Andy Bernard once said, "I wish there was a way to know you were in the good old days before you've actually left them." Well, class of 2019, whether you spent these last 4 years enjoying the moments or looking ahead to whatever was thrown at you next, spend tonight having fun, because these truly are the good old days. When I think back to my time here at Ewing High, the first thing that comes to mind are the little moments. The bonfires, the bike rides, the nights spent watching Big Brother, the trips to Fridays. We all have these memories. Mine may not reflect yours, but that is what makes all of our stories unique. As much as these little moments matter, our stories are mostly comprised of the big moments that we cannot forget. For me, the good old days were spent between the lines and in the dugout, and everything in between. Baseball provided a lot of my big moments, the best of which was being called up freshman year to pitch on varsity. Although I was the smallest player on the field, Coach Angebrandt instilled a confidence in me far greater than my height by entrusting me with that opportunity. That moment taught me that although I didn't fit the traditional mold, I was capable nonetheless. At that time, I didn't realize exactly how much that moment would help to shape me, In fact, looking back at these last 4 years, there are a lot of moments that I didn't realize would shape me as much as they have. We all have these kinds of moments, even if we have yet to recognize them. But one day we will look back and truly appreciate the memories that Ewing High has given us. These memories would not be complete, however, without the people we shared them with. I owe a thank you to my family who loved me, my friends who did this with me, my coaches who never gave up on me, and my teachers who challenged me. You have all helped to shape this chapter of my life in different ways. Thank you to all of these people for investing in my story. Everyone here has invested in someone else's story. Thank you all for writing this chapter with us. Congratulations, class of 2019, and in your next chapter, remember to appreciate the moments, because life comes at you fast.
Finally, it is my pleasure to introduce this year's class speaker, Amélie François.
Just read and smile.
Good evening, family, friends, faculty, and the class of 2019. Today, we take the next step towards our futures. It has already been 4 years since we walked through the doors as anxious freshmen trying to swim upstream in a sea full of maturity. Little did others know, the class of 2019 was about to take EHS by storm. High school allowed us to become comfortable with who we are and discover friends we can call on when in need. We found our niche and found people to count on through classes, sports, and clubs. In school, we learned more than solving equations and writing late night papers. We learned where each of us excelled. We grew as performers, athletes, and students, finding our passions along the way. We made names for ourselves and set a precedent that will be followed in the years to come. The class of 2019 could be counted on to bring home titles like district championships in football and make it to states in boys and girls basketball. In the stands, we as the Wandition Wackos lost our collective voice, cheering on our Blue Devil athletes. Our class put on exceptional productions, like The Hunchback of Notre Dame and Legally Blonde. From the actors on stage to the prop masters behind the scenes, every member from the class of 2019 had to count on each other. From musicals to mixtapes, we have future singers, music producers, and musicians who are ready to take over the industry. When others couldn't, we stood up for what we believed in and organized a school safety march. And when we wanted a safe place to talk about important issues, our class founded a club just so others can have a space to voice their opinion and have a shoulder to cry on. Our robotics team is incredible, winning the district championships and making it to Worlds. Through our Project Unify program, our class worked together and competed in bowling, track, and basketball events. We have talented artists who swept competitions with their artwork and made it to state finals. We could be counted on to fulfill our dreams and shatter any expectations. We have such a diverse class and so much to be proud of, but the journey isn't over. It is time to take the lessons we've learned at EHS and let it guide us to success. Thanks to VOTEC and college courses, our class is graduating with future carpenters, engineers, and nurses. We are prepared to take on any challenge the world throws at us, and we will. Realize how our strengths and accomplishments make us who we are, and never say goodbye to where we came from. Although right now, we are filled with many emotions, we shouldn't worry. Take a look around. Each of us have so many people to count on. Like our teachers, who stayed after school to make sure we understood what we were learning. Our families, who supported us when we really needed it. And of course, each other. Our class learned to work together and cheer each other on. Through the years, we learned how special and unique we are. The friendships we have made during our time at EHS are incredibly strong, and no one can take that away from us. So, if you're ever feeling stuck or lost in the dark, know there will always be someone to light the way. Congratulations, class of 2019. We made it.
Hello, my name is Natalie Alexis. I'm the current co-president for Ewing High School Student Council. My co-Steven and I had a blast working together, pushing Ewing High to be the best it could be. With the help of our teachers and administration, this past year, our reign has been proven to be successful and unforgotten. Now that our time has come to an end, I want to thank my classmates for the priceless memories we created, and you guys will on your new beginnings. I also want to thank Mr. Steven Rodriguez for being the best partner a girl could ask for. Now, Mr. Schmiel, it is my honor to present Ewing High School's class of 2019 for graduation. Thank you.
Thank you, Natalie. I accept the class of 2019. Today is a very special day for everyone here as we celebrate the completion of your formal education with your graduation from Ewing High School. The journey for these Blue Devils was not always easy. How many parents remember that fateful day of September 11th, 2001, almost 18 years ago, when these young men and women were just 1 year old? I remember that feeling. All I wanted to do was get home that day and hug my kids. How many of you did as I did that day? I bring this up because that's what parents do. Unconditional love. We never stop caring, never stop worrying, never stop loving our children. Not then, not now. The world has changed since then. It will continue to change. Change is the one constant we know of in life. In about another 30 minutes, there will be another change. You will no longer be Ewing High School students. You will be alumni of Ewing High School, class of 2019. Tomorrow you will wake up and you won't have to get ready for school. There will be no bus ride or ride from mom or dad to school. No late bell, no first block, no lunch, no cafeteria, no morning announcements, no more practice, plays. You won't have to change for PE, and no more beep test. Take a moment and think back to your first day at Ewing High School, September 2015. How have you changed since then? Now think about your next 4 years, or perhaps the next 20 years. What changes are in your future? One day, you will be the parent sitting out there in the audience, watching your child's graduation. What changes are in store for you during your journey? What advice do you want to pass along to your own children? It's a lot to think about, but I have some advice for you along the way. Don't blink, because time is precious, and it goes by fast. Be someone people can count on. Do the right thing when no one is looking. Work hard and good things will come. Respect and love your parents and your family. They will always love you and they will always be there for you. In the end, that's all we have is family. To the parents, grandparents, and guardians in attendance this evening, I want to thank you for your children and grandchildren. It has been a privilege serving as their principal. This class will always be extra special to me, as they are the same age and graduating class as my son. Each day I look at my son, I will be reminded of this class of 2019. They are great young men and women. You did an excellent job raising them, and I will personally miss each and every one of them. The faculty at Ewing High School is very proud of the accomplishments of the class of 2019, and we look forward to the great things they will do as graduates. Enjoy this moment. Congratulations to our parents, grandparents, guardians, and especially to our students. Congratulations to the class of 2019.
We will begin the awarding of diplomas with the Ewing High School Top 10 and proceed alphabetically. Amelia Bafudo. Henry Hutchinson. Sterley DeRacy. Isabella Falzone. Devin Cuny. Anna Gaylord. David Trader. Zaira Jones Costin. Caitlin Rodriguez. Alexander Medwick. Marshawn Adams. Johans Adams Jr. Amina Ahmed. Roshan Ahmed. Rukayat Ahmed. Riaz Alam. Amanda Alexon. Naika Alexon. Natalie Alexis. Haley Allen. Samuel Allen. Tyreek Alston. Janae Anderson. Christopher Andriana. Fadia Argant. Andrew Ashton. Michael Aziyama Andrade. Ryan Astbury. Anthony Ascona. Shahriyar Badar. Willie Baldwin. John Bangs Brown. Jay Sean Bankston. Andy Barnes. Shantaya Bellamy. Omar Benning. Kevin Berry Jr. China Bethea. Malik Blackwell. Nazir Bland. Donald Boncour III. Tyler Boncour. Gerald Boone II. Antonio Brockington. Makai Brown. Philip Brown. Jasani Burgess. Majine Burke. Jared Butler. Christopher Kales Jr. Dane Capogna. Dylan Capogna. Mahogany Chambers Diggs. Rebecca Cherzier. Adrian Clark. Ashley Colazzo. Alexis Colsey. Jayla Conover. Michelle Craven. Edwin Crevcore. Eva Serwinska. Gabriel Diolio. Tushinjargo Davadolgor. Ann Daboski. Andrew DeFoggio. Dakota Dittmars. Kaiasia Dixon. Madalena Dolo. Delvon Doggett. Jocelyn Dotson. Benjamin Douglas.
Michaela Ellis. Mikhail Estrella. Tylen Evans. Alicia Evelyn. Obifuna Zubow. Sakile Ferguson. Manuel Figueroa. Orlando Figueroa. Marshawn Fletcher. Maya Fletcher. Casey Flim II. Karan Flim. Tatiana Ford. Jordan Forsyth. Tania Flower. Amelie Francois. Anthony Gachetti. Nevin Gamage. Christian Garcia. Zipriana Gonzalez. Evelyn Gatta. Brian Grant. Ava Grapsky. Andrew Green. Taylor Green. Riley Gregg. Shayna Guffey. Donovan Gunn. Nicholas Hall. Zacchaeus Hamilton. Tyler Hansberry. Andrew Hine. Brock Hemingway Jr. Lydia Hernandez. Jacob Nashko. Jaden Holman. Ahanaf Hossein. Joshua Hutchinson. Ngozi Ikpima. Michael Ilisanmi. Tatiana Ingram. Myasia Jackson. Jeremiah James. Felipe Jean. Gladys Jimenez Sanchez. Yori Joshim. Osiris John Baptiste. Nikayla Johnson. Deandra Joseph. Evan Jerzynski. Michael Kerr. James Kim. Chris Craw. Nicola Laba. Alexa Laughlin. Cruz Lantigua. James Lawrence. Wilfred Lawson. Christopher Lawton II. Amy Lear. Anaya Lewis. Rashina Lewis. Cordasia Little. Princess Logan. JC Lowe. Adonis Lozano. Sydney Lynn.
James McDuff. Vladimir Matevis. Justin Maldonado. Amjatu Monterey. Nicholas Markatoma. Kyle Marks. Isaiah Marsalis. Josephine Martin. Tala Marzouk. Rachel Mason. Joseph Matzer. Jason Maisonette. Chloe McCarthy. Allison McConnell. Miles McCoy. DeAndre McDaniels. Caitlin McGuire. James McMunn. Ryan McCray. James McSweeney. Taeja Melvin. Eric Mendez Romero. Amaya Meredith. Asiana Merrill. Brianna Myers. Leah Michaelis. Deja Miller Santiago. Michael Montagna. Montana Moore. Kaylee Morris. Jada Morton Sally. Joshua Monroe. Samuel Muschenti. Matthew Nelson. Ogechi Kemka. Nisaya Noun Johnson. Sharon Nuosi. Jalen Old Acre. Daniel Ordonez. Matthew Oshel. Keegan Otto. Amir Page. Leighton Palmer. Yebian Park. Sebastian Patenaud. Dasiani Pearson. Daniel Pedroza Jr. Mission Pelkey. Charles Pemberton. Skylar Pennypacker. Chloe Peterson. Numa Petit Compere. Ellen Peach. Catherine Pineda. Wade Prince. Tywayne Reed. Cole Remley. Tyrell Renee. Alexander Rank. Georgette Reyes. Anthony Riggins. Jerry Rivera. Mark Rivera. Kaya Robinson. Jazlyn Rodriguez. Steven Rodriguez.
Marcus Rolls. Kayla Rosario. Ashanti Ross. Richard Ross III. Olivia Rook. Tajanae Saylor. Udiel Salgado.
I get it. Hell yeah.
Cameron Santos. Madison Saunders. Luisa Scazzaro. Jason Side. Christopher Seifert.
Congratulations.
Luke Shoplock. Noma Sibadu.
Gregory Salagi. Scott Salagi. Beatrice Silva Borgua. Jasmine Smith. Trenton Soto. Mohammed Saruji.
Congratulations, man.
Eddie Stafford. Curtis Stevens Jr.
Congratulations.
Caleb Stokes.
Congratulations, man.
DeAndre Stringer. Javon Strong. Catherine Struble. Simone Samil. Chanel Tift Thomas. Amy Torres.
Congratulations.
Carlos Torres.
Congratulations.
Dosmari Torres. Makai Townsend. Chase Turner.
Congratulations, man.
John Ulrich. Evan Vega. Frank Vereen the Third.
Congratulations.
Siani Walker. Lawrence Warner. Siani Washington. Ryan Webster. Naomi Wemple. Zemaya Wintington. Zahara White. Ariana Williams. Chloe Williams. Isis Williams. Jalen Williams. Tamasia Williams. Amani Wilson. Craig Wren II. Nicholas Roble. Alexandra Wiley. Anthony Wynn Jr.
I think they're ready. Members of the Board of Education, Superintendent Nitti, I present to you the Ewing High School Class of 2019. And I certify that they have met the requirements established by the State of New Jersey Department of Education and have met all the graduation requirements of the Ewing Township Board of Education. As principal of Ewing High School, I hereby declare that the Ewing High School Class of 2019 has graduated!